Testing one, testing two. I like to punch bananas in the face. I like to punch bananas in the face. However, I do not like doing so on a Monday. There is no music. Testing one, testing two. Punching bananas is what I do. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Punching, punching, punching bananas. Alright, I think the sound is okay. The cam is most likely going to be horrendously delayed. And there we go. Alright, so, well, hello there. Welcome back to EU4. Today we're going to be continuing our max discipline run. In case you missed yesterday's stream. We invaded the Austrians and took a little bit of this bit. Took these two provinces. We'd wanted to take more, but as you can see, this is a lot of German reformed HRE territory, and so people didn't take too kindly to me conquering this. In fact, they were pretty upset. So, unfortunately, we could only take these two provinces. Now, of course, we also couldn't use the Holy War CB against the Hungarians because we declared war on the Hungarians, not the the Austrians, so we didn't get our discount, as it were. We also fought Spain and got the provinces of Valencia and Tarragona, of course, two magnificent trading provinces in the Genoa trade node, and we had to go grab those, so that was all very well and nice, and we lost our alliance with France. Which is a bit of a pity. But we had to lose that in order to kill them. I could get the alliance back in 91. But I really don't fancy doing that. We're instead going to be fighting them in 4 years. Together with, apparently, the Palatinate. Both of which are now on tech 15, so... That's gonna be a doozy. It's gonna be great. I don't know how well that's gonna go. In fact, I have all reason to believe that that's going to be terrible. We can get more allies, though. We can get more allies. Well, you know what? I don't want to ally the Austrians, the Prussians, because we want to kill those, so that would be a terrible long-term solution. Denmark, on the other hand. Denmark might be a different story. Cyborg me, thank you for subscribing for 7 months in a row. Tip my hat off to you, sir. Yes, Arabian Knight, I was doing story time. Also, that British geezer, thank you for subscribing for 4 months in a row. Tip my hat off to you, watching you instead of doing my master's project. That's the stuff. Time to use the reload bug. I'm pretty sure it wouldn't work right now. We can ally this dude, though. And, yeah, maybe we should get this guy as a vassal. I mean, it's free land. May as well, right? And we could make him into a march and... make him do some nasty stuff, right? Get him all OP and shit. Regardless, we've got 4 years of time. Oh, Sardinia's fighting Corsica. If Sardinia wins that, we could go kill them. Yeah, oh, that is actually a pretty... I'm alright with that development. Now, I don't know how hard France is going to be to beat. The Palatinate is certainly going to be really easy. France is going to be something else. Not really sure how we're going to deal with that, but we'll see that as we go along. Also, we have to upgrade our forts because they are horrendously outdated and therefore more of a weakness than a strong point, really. And it does not look like the Sardinians are winning. Which is a bit of a shame. I'd love for them to win, because then they can, well, you know, then they can, what? An offer to become a tributary state? No, thank you. Because then we can eat Corsica. We can't right now, because they're allied with everybody and their mother, and oh my god, it's a Corsican conquest. I really want to help these now. Don't you want any Condorcherry, buddy? I don't know if you can ship Condorcherry by boat. But I'd love to help him out there and have him win that war. Let's see if he's willing to get those. I could offer him an alliance and then he can call me in. Yeah, buddy. Alright. Here we go. Now, can I dissolve this alliance in the middle of the war? I doubt I can without getting a penalty or something. Can't vassalize primitive natives. They are Slavs. They can't even squat. They can squat just fine. It's amazing. Alright, so we do have the troops for this. Let's go invade that. And, let's see here. I want you to break apart. Is my guy separate peaceable now? Yes, my vassal is separate peaceable. It's crazy. Something is bogged out here, out of its mind. And yes, we can- oh, we get negative 2 stab for breaking alliance during war. That's a bit lame. Maybe what we can do is just full annex Corsica. Like, because we're going to be the one that controls it, right? So, maybe we can. I would like to make money, though. How much money am I making right now? Really? I'm making this? That's amazing. But I don't have any advisors. And I really do would like some advisors. I mean, we are getting admin ideas after all, so let's go grab that guy! Yeah, maybe we can just steal this away. Like, the moment we siege it up, we could piece them out. We would need their navy to die, though. No, I meant completely. They have no more troops, so the only thing they have is a navy. Oh man, that'd be something. If I could just, like, if I could freaking grab Corsica here, that'd be amazing. 32 ducats a month of profit, what is this? Well, this is what you would call owning almost all of the coastal centers of trade in the genuine trade node. So that's 17 ducats there, 7 ducats there, and this is with pirates and shit. So, I don't know, it's not too surprising. I mean, it's a little bit surprising, but it's not too surprising. I don't need to pay for these forts now, though. When is this war against France gonna happen? 1586, 4 years. Okay, so we've got 4 years to prepare for that. We could reduce overextension. And the League War definitely fired. It seems to me like my allies are split. Oh, Russia's in here. The Ottomans is in the Catholic League. I don't think I want to be part of that. If breaking alliance during war costs 2 stab, then that is the same as an OCB war, and we all know an OCB is the best CB. Aye. But this will also give me a Holy War CB on Sardinia. Doing it like this, I mean. I really wonder if he'd be willing to accept this. Spain spy network at 100? Oh, well aware, buddy. Well aware. Gonna be keeping that guy there. Probably giving me a nice tech discount on the admin apartment. Nope, not yet. Pretty soon though. Holy War CB works across straits? Yes. Alright, moment of truth here. Nope. Next siege. Yeah, I don't need to be paying for these forts during the 4 years that this takes, so let us not do any of that. Would like to grab that interest reduction though. Very nice. We were paying 2 ducats a month, and now we're going to be paying... No! Oh, fuck me. No. I missed it. I missed my opportunity. That was just me unpausing for no reason. God damn it. I don't know how I fucked that up, but I did. Now I really want it. Now I really want the province. Like before, when I didn't, when I hadn't considered this, I didn't actually want the province, but now I really want the province. So that's a bird. Definitely. That's what the next DLC should be about. A peace conference, like they have in EU4. It's like, I'll help you defend against Corsica, but then I definitely want Corsica, you know? I mean, and then the guy with the moot, you know, it's just... It'd be nice. Mysterious crash. Nope. It's only our fourth bird in the run. You can tell the amount of birds I've had with the amount of backups, and that was four backups. So we've made four birds so far. Usually it's way more than that. Alright, let's see here. Let's not fuck it up this time. That would make me quite sad. Also, why is my sieging progress only 35 now? Nah, whatever. Okay, the vendor's dessert. That's not the correct one. I wanted to build a spy network on France, and I wanted to stop paying for these forts. There you go. Right, here we go. Let's play it slow, day by day here. 2 days. One. And two. Siege down Corsica. Corsica! I want you in my belly. Thank you, Corsica. Also, Sardinia. It's been fun, buddy. But this alliance has got to go. Alright, let's get our troops home. And let's see, because we had some pirates in the neighborhood. Oh no, the pirates have left. Alright. So let's see where we make more money. If I tell my ships to protect from trade in Genoa, or if I tell them to protect trade in Seville. I know the answer because I'm overextended, so it's always going to be Genoa now, so I suppose it's not really a very good way to check. No, Palatinate, you can suck on my cock. Okay. Fair enough. Let's see here. These guys could give me money. Also, I don't need to be paying for my troops right now. These guys could give me money if we gave them a little bit more land. Let's go right ahead and do that after the tick of the month, because I just gave them Genoa. That should give me a little bit of extra money out of this. Nope. A bit not, but... Nevertheless, money is money, and we can pay off all of my remaining loans. Fantastic. Alright, so I've got 2 years to prepare against the war with France. They're still only allied with the Palatinate and Ragusa. Ragusa should not be a problem. I might want to consider vassalizing this person. Yeah, okay. We'll do that in a jiffy. Let me just get you home. It would be nice to get to Croatia as a vassal before this war starts, and maybe we can give them some land in Ragusa or something. I'd like the Ragusa to be dead because they have a tendency to send pirates in my schnaz, and I wouldn't want any of that. Influence nations send gifts should be enough then to... Oh, crap baskets, I forgot to pick up interest per annum before paying off the loans. Oh boy, that cost me quite a bit of money. Because of course, the interest per annum also affects the interest you have to pay off, right? Austria declaring war on Bohemia here, that means they're at war with Prussia. Okay, well good luck with that. No, I am definitely the Pope. I'm the papacy of Sean. I am definitely the papacy of Sean. these guys want military access, I'll be sure to give that to them. And let's offer vassalization here. Fantastic. Alright. Still no other allies. Do we have military access? No. No, 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 no. Okay, so when is this truce over exactly? May 86. And is this all the troops we have? This is definitely all the troops we have. We're gonna need more. We're going to need a lot more than just this. Now France is a complete pushover. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Oh, this is a bit of a shame. Somebody asked me to play as the rebels, and I had an entire run planned where we'd form this, and then we'd play as the rebels. Well, this be how I would do it. Just declare war on these, kill them, and then become them. God, that's a bit of a shame. So much for my colonial nation. Hey, I'm spoiling you. Yeah. Spoiling my strats, man. That's kind of lame. Let's build a spy network on this guy as well, so we can blitzkrieg that. I really need more troops, though. And we also need to get ready to defeat these Catalonian separatists. Because that might be a problem. Well, with my, it's like, I know that's going to be a problem. Save for a future playthrough? Yeah, we're not gonna do that now. We'll deal with that. No, 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 you mean save the game? No, I want to show you exactly how to create that. Not like this. This is a freebie, this is just an unfortunate turn of events there. I guess I should make a copy of the save file. Just to send it over to Paradox. Rename it. CO1 spotted. Oh yes, we need to march this this guy. March him and do send offer to. He sent officers to colonial nations? No. Look at that juicy morale that this guy just got. Nice. Good job, buddy. Alright, we need to pay for our troops. I almost have these cores finished. There might not even be a rebellion if we play our cards right. We'd have to convert this province first, because Catalonia is certainly going to rise up. It would only take 8 months. We might even be able to convert everything on time. Ooh, this is nice. Manpower recovery speed? Don't mind if I do. That's going to be very helpful. We are going to want more cannons, though, because some of these are going to have the next level forts. Well, it doesn't seem like it, really. Let's go get ourselves a bit more artillery anyway. So, it seems like they're stuck on those level forts, so we'll try and do this, right? I really need more money. Is there someone I can invade for more money? Ragusa has a lot of money, and they're allied to Ragusa, so maybe we should blitzkrieg Ragusa just to steal their money so that we can bankroll the war. Alright, that's the Catalonians. Easy peasy sleazy wheezy. Next up will be the Corsicans, because they have, of course, increased unrest due to unlawful territory. But I don't want to be paying for my troops whilst that's going on. I see war? Okay, it's avoided. Oh no, for the love of all that is holy, please don't. Oh, I fucking hate that event. Oh, that is such a terrible event. Oh my goodness. Oh, there you go. When can I send you guys money again? 1590, Jesus Christ. 16, oh my goodness. Well, this is a great time to go to war with the fucking, oh my god. That ruined my entire economy. That's so bad. Take loans in the war. Of course I'll take loans in the war. Don't be silly. You'd think I can fight this without taking loans? No, of course not. But I don't want to. It'd be folly. It's like, if you can avoid it, then avoid it. Especially in a situation like this, where you've got this many mercs, you can't really afford to just take loans on the fly anymore. I take loans when I know they're going to pay off, like, when I know I'm going to get a return on my investment, and that return on my investment is higher than the interest that I have to pay on the loans that I need to take in order to get the stuff, you know? That's how I take loans. Not just willy-nilly. Maybe we can switch out of one of these. Isn't there like a morale of army? Yeah, there is. Right. Which one would I like to switch out of? Well, I'll switch out of this. Get the morale of armies instead. I need everything I can get at this point. And I need to tell these to go home during war. Oh, well, this is quite interesting now, isn't it? Because France is allied with the Ragusa and the Palatinate. Maybe we can, like, declare war on Sardinia instead. No, let's not do any of that. Also, it's June, so we're really about to go to war now. I'd like a couple more guys, just a handful. So we can have, 18 units. No, wait, is it really 18? 14, I'll do 14 and 14. Nah, I'll do 15 and 15. Nah, I'll do 16 and 16. Nah, I'll do 17 and 17. Nah, I'll do 16 and 16. This is fine. We'll do this. Years. You better fire before this shit hits the fan, okay, buddy? Joe Sally, thank you for subscribing for 7 months in a row. Tip my hat off to you, sir. So it's the time to pay for our fort. Let's start somewhat paying for our troops. And then we need to also pay for our forts. I swear to God, I will just buy this down if... I mean, I've got the stupid fucking ship for it. I'm gonna buy this down. We don't have time for it now. I need my troops at the ready. So the first one we're going to deal with is Ragusa. We can't get there without a navy, so I need to park my units next to this. And then the forts are going to have to hold until we peace out Ragusa, which should be done in a jiffy. I've got lots of siege ability and lots of the other stuff, so should be okay. May is when we declare the war, so in January 1586 we're going to start paying for our troops. And let's shimmy-shammy this across. So I have two nice equal 30-sized armies there. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Arabia required me to take out the Ottomans, which... yeah. That's that. So Arabia, I didn't want to do Arabia. Didn't want to do Tibet either, because Tibet requires you to be Vajrayana. And the Mughals, didn't want to do the Mughals either. Because A, you need 600 development. I'm pretty sure we have that. By a large margin. Italy is so rich. So it looks small on the map, but really, if you would make this empire over here, it'd be like, bleh. So, you know, it's there's that's why Italy also gives that much aggressive expansion, because it's based on the development that you get. Right, time to pay for our troops fully. We can almost afford this. And now we've got the nobility too influential and unhappy. It's amazing. Oh man. We would be able to pay for all of this too. Right, we need to start chipping this guy over to Lika. These guys change to Catholic zealots. They'll forgive me though, right? Like, as soon as unlawful territory goes away, then they'll forgive me. I don't want to have to pay attention to this stuff, so I'm just gonna buy it down. I've got military points up to Vijay, so we're fine. Right, truce, France ends when? Soon. Soon. Let's get the 5 shock general on the line. Oh, I lost my super general? Yeah, I did. At least he knows where his priority. Jesus, guys, can I get a dupe with some siege? Thank you. I'm still gonna use this guy then for this battle right here. And I guess these can play, you know, do some cleaning up when people try to siege down my forts. Or I could get them into Milan straight away. We'll do that. We'll get them into Milan straight away using the fire general. Try and piece that out in a relatively timely fashion. Alright, 1st May, truce with France is over. We have nothing to stop us from declaring war on these. Cleansing of heresy, that's fine. Do we want to set Ragusa as a co-belligerent? We don't, because they're guaranteed bloody autos. But we do want to take their cash. So let's get our navy out. That is definitely Ragusan fucking ships. So I can't be- Oh man, I'm gonna be so happy after these fucking ships have sunk. Oh, that's gonna be nice. But anyway, Let's get the show on the road. Non, je ne regrette rien. And, on y va! Alright, let's lower the speed down. Raise the war taxes. Mr. Tuvok, raise the shields. We're going in. And he's built a fort in Dalmatia. Fantastic! Just the stuff I wanted to see. Great. This fort is not being paid for, so we can blitzkrieg this one. I wish I had known that. Also, half of the French forts weren't being paid for. I wish I had known that. It's not like I could have capitalized on that all too much, though. But this one is fucking sad, because it's also a level 4 fort. Fucking Ragusa. I make the greatest plan. I had no idea that they would actually not pay for their forts, but they weren't paying for a single frickin' fort. Maybe we can get there on time, I doubt it though. Yeah, because it says 31st May, but that means it'll arrive 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 days later. Won't work. Won't work. Doesn't matter, we're gonna need to ausbloot France anyway. So. And they're not gonna break to our forts real easily, so. Right, let's go over to those and split up to siege up Palatinate. If we can peace out the Palatinate quickly, that'd be amazing. I don't see that happening in the near future. This place only got one garrison in there, so we should still siege it down really quickly. What's the game plan for max discipline? We need to go form France. That is the next step. And we'll see.